Hello all, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Today I will show you how to create this double exposure design in Gym. Let's check it. Set up the canvas, go to File, New, and adjust the size, and hit OK. Next, go to File, open this layer, and we're going to add this pier. You can find this image in link description. Hit Open. Then select the bear only. Let me make it fast. Go to rectangle tool and make selection into the bear. And go to select, float, and this create new float. Alright, let's erase the previous layer and name it into bear. Okay. Scale it a little bit. Next, go to File, Open, and open this trace image. Click Convert. Now we want to select the trace only, but it hurts to select with pad tool with this complicated pad. So the method is duplicate this layer and go to Color, desaturate, and desaturate again. We want to make it black and white. Just hit OK. After that, go to Color, Curves, and make sure the trace is black. We want to select the trace for the mask. Make it more black for more details. After that, go to Color, Invert, and now the trace is white. You see in masking, black for transparency, white for reveals. So it will reveal the trace only. Go to Color, Curves again, and make it really black. So we make sure select the trace only. And erase this a little bit. Alright, now add layer mask to the original, right click, add layer mask, just the white full opacity, just click add, and copy this, Ctrl C, and to the original, paste, Ctrl V, and hit this enter button. And let's hide the mask layer. Now the trees are already transparent, go right click, apply layer mask, just delete this layer. Move this layer into the bear canvas, just drag it and move it into this. Scale it down. Alright, change the opacity so we can see the trees and the bear back. Scale it down. Then enter, move it down into the bear layer, and change the opacity into full. Alright, now hold Alt on your keyboard and click the bear layer. It will make into the selection and right click into the trees, add layer mask, choose selection. So it will follow the shape of the bear. Just select none and change the bear mode into soft light. You see, this is the double exposure concept, but I want to make the trees blend with the fur. So duplicate one more and change the mode into normal. Make layer mask on this bear copy, right click, add layer mask, choose this white full opacity, and then grab your brush tool and make the color black. So you want to hide a little this bear part. Now make the trees out of the beer bag. Go to the tree layer mesh and choose the white color for refill with your brush tool. Then draw it. Alright, now let's hide it a little, this beer with normal mode layer, and choose the brush tool with the black color. Nice, you're doing great. And change the tree's color, match with this beer. Go to color, hue and saturation, and change the hue until it match with the beer. I think I should erase it a little. Go to layer mask again and hide it. Alright, let's make the beer more contrast. Just this beer layer. Go to color, exposure, and little black level. Let's add some background. Go to file, openness layer, and choose this background. And move it down a little. Alright, now let's hide this beer with soft light layer mode. Go to this beer with soft light layer mode, add layer mask, and choose white full opacity. And hide it with black brush. Okay, nice one, and add some shadow here. Go to create new layer, name it shadows. Go to your brush tool and choose the color is black. Choose this aspect ratio, so the brush will pinch like this. Choose around here and click it. Right now, let's add the flock beard to here. Go to file, openness layer, and choose this flock beard PNG and scale it down. I put it on here. Change the opacity. Okay, now the last step is make black and white to this three layer. Go to this beer, color, desaturate again. Okay, and these two, the transparency layer, color, desaturate, hit okay. And the last is the trees, go to color, desaturate, and desaturate again. Right now, go to this beer layer and add some more black level. Go to color, levels, and choose play it. The trees too, go to color, levels. Okay, thanks for watching. I hope you can make some great improvement using Gym. Write comment below if you wanna add something. Share with a friend if you find this video useful, and don't forget to subscribe. It motivates me to make some nice graphic design tutorial for you. See you in the next videos.